Hello everybody, welcome to another episode from How to Webmaster. Today I will be reviewing Bluehost and also buying a hosting plan. But first, let's check out some of the Bluehost reviews out there. Basically, anywhere you go, when you're searching for top web hosting reviews, you will see Bluehost. It's usually at the top with very good ratings. Like here, WP Beginner gives this a 5-star rating for Bluehost. And then we have here Tech Radar, Best Web Hosting Services, Bluehost once again at the top. And then TomsGuy.com, we have here Bluehost at the top. Even the super affiliate blogger Neil Patel gives a top rating for Bluehost. So this is a solid established company. You can't go wrong with Bluehost. And today I will buy hosting from here. I'll also leave my link down below of my review of the top 5 web hosting companies and any of the latest deals. The link is down below. Today I will be buying shared web hosting. Let's check out some of the deals. Right here we have the basic, the plus, choice plus, and pro. There's also the WordPress hosting plans, which is actually the same thing as just the regular shared hosting plan. In terms of the prices, it's pretty much identical with the same features. And here are the current discounts. You want to be careful with the discounts. These are prices if you pay for 36 months, which is 3 years, and that will give you the maximum amount of discount. Otherwise, the normal rate per month is down here with the cross out numbers. For example, here the basic plan would be $9 per month, and this right here will be $12. And the difference between these two is that with the basic, you can only host one website. And with this one, the plus, you can host unlimited websites along with unlimited storage to go with your unlimited websites. And if you buy the 1-year plan, at least 1-year plan, you also get a free domain for any plan. And then the next two plans, Choice Plus and Pro, I believe they are a rip-off plan, not really necessary. For example, here, this upgraded plan, the Choice Plus, includes domain privacy, which is not supposed to be expensive. If you buy domains from other companies, you get automatically free domain privacy already. I'll leave a link down below for my top recommended domain deals, and you get free privacy. So I would not suggest buying the Choice Plus just for added privacy features when you can get it free. So the best bang for your buck, if you have multiple websites, would be the Plus plan, and that's what I'll be getting today. All right. Let's select right here, click, and you can choose a free domain later if you want. That's if you decide to buy at least 1 year of web hosting, or you can get the domain right now. So let me close this real quick, and you can create a domain right now. Or if you don't plan to buy at least 1 year of hosting, or just buy a monthly plan, you can use your own domain name. Just enter it over here, your existing domain name, and then you will need to change the name servers to Bluehost later on. I will also make a tutorial video on how to change the name servers of existing domains to Bluehost. For now, let me create a new domain name for my included free domain discount. This will be my new domain right here, mythemedemos.com. And these are the available domain extensions that you can use. So not a whole lot of choices compared with other domain registration companies like Namecheap.com or GoDaddy. You have pretty limited choices here. So make a note of that. And now click on next. Okay, the domain is available. If it's not available, then you will need to continue to pick a new domain until it is available so you can register your free domain with your hosting account. And now on this page below here, there's the account information. You need to fill out your first name, your address, your phone number, and email address. And then down here in the package information, you will need to select the account plan. So I selected the plan with unlimited website hosting with unlimited space. And here are the prices. You can choose 36 months for $545 or 12 months for $745. And again, the 12 months will allow you the free domain registration. And you also get the SSL certificate for free. This is very necessary if you plan to run any kind of e-commerce website. I will choose to do the 12 month price for $745 a month. Down here for the package extras, I will deselect the privacy. I don't need it. They try to alert you by saying that if you don't make your domain private, you may get a bunch of spam phone calls and email spammers. So I don't recommend using your personal email. Okay, let's turn it off. And now the Code Guard Basic, you don't need that. SiteLock Security, I don't need it for myself. Uncheck that. So here's my total price for a whole year of unlimited website hosting and unlimited disk space for $89.40. And that's a pretty good deal, especially if you run multiple websites. Okay, in the payment information, you can choose to pay by credit card or see more payment options. You can pay with PayPal, and I'll do that. And now check this box. I have acknowledged the auto renewal terms. And here's the big warning that Bluehost will auto renew your services, but you can cancel at any time by logging into your account or calling customer service. So they give you multiple options to cancel, so that's pretty nice. And you get a money back guarantee as well. Okay, let's go ahead and click on submit. And now on this next screen is PayPal website, so I can make the payment to Bluehost. Choose your PayPal payment options and then click agree and continue. And now it's processing. Alrighty, success. The payment has been sent. A receipt will be emailed to me at my email. Now we need to create a Bluehost account. Click here. And on this screen, create your password. The domain name is already pre-filled with my chosen domain that I signed up with. Now I just need to create the password and then retype the password here and then click on create account. Make sure to check this box to agree with the terms and services. Create account. All right, your account is ready to go. Now let's log in. And here's the login page, and you can access this login anytime by clicking on the login button right here. Let me enter in my password. Now let's log in. After logging in, you will be greeted with this welcome message right here asking if you are experienced in website building or you need a little bit of help, and you will get this step-by-step guidance and tips. So I'll just click on this for now and see what kind of tutorials they have. What kind of site are you creating? And you can choose blog, online store, business, or a portfolio. Let's check out blog. There's a survey. If you're familiar with creating websites, I would choose this. I am a little bit new to this. Let's see how that looks. Let's click on continue, and then you can choose what type of site it is. Let's do a personal. What are you creating a site for? Let's do myself. Let's continue. What do you want to name your website? And a site tagline. All right, let's click on continue. And now we can choose to pick a free theme or a premium theme. So basically this is for WordPress setup, even though they don't tell you that explicitly. But I can tell because up here it says WordPress and theme, and these look like WordPress themes anyways. Okay, making sure I'm using the free themes, and you can choose different types of themes right here. Let's go to blog, and down here you can choose more theme options. All right, let's go with this Ash right here and use this theme. And now they are installing WordPress. Finally, they tell you that. This is the control panel for managing your sites and domains. So basically this is the Bluehost control panel, and you can manage your sites, domains, and other things like email. And now there are some recommended steps to build your site. Writing your first post, set up your categories and things like that. So I'm pretty impressed with the Bluehost setup process for beginner webmasters or beginner bloggers. It gives you a nice step-by-step with a check mark and a let's go button here to accomplish this task. And you can also log into your WordPress right here. Let's check that out. All right, so here is my WordPress admin dashboard for my new site. So this is my new site right here, my demo site. Let's click on visit website. Let's see if it's up and running. So there's my website. And I'm not sure if my domain is already set up for this, but let's check it out. So this is just the preview of my website using the temporary domain from Bluehost. But let me check out if my domain is already registered and active. Okay, so that was fast. My themedemos.com is registered and activated almost instantly with the free domain purchase along with the web hosting plan from Bluehost. It's showing a coming soon sign, but the WordPress site and everything is already set up. So I'm pretty impressed. with the entire Bluehost setup process. It's very user-friendly. In my later tutorial videos, I will also show you how to set up WordPress through cPanel, how to set up the emails, how to set up an add-on domain, and also change name servers for your add-on domains and run more websites, because I do have the limited web hosting plan and I plan to run more websites for sure. And again, let's go back to the Bluehost control panel. To finish your website, do their recommended steps, which they will show you how to set up your own logos, your author profile, and customize any further design if you want. And they also have tutorials anytime you need help with this full guide right here. Let's check that out. So here are more steps that you can take. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with the purchase and I hope this helped show you how Bluehost setup process works. And I would appreciate it if you buy Bluehost hosting plan through my affiliate link down below. I also compare other top web hosting companies. The links are down below. And if you need any information or tips or help, please leave it down in the comments. Thanks so much for viewing and be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more Bluehost and cPanel tutorials. Thanks again. And until next time, happy blogging.